I've been working on my power shot.
Let's see what you got, tough guy. Come on.
Hey, Dad?
Yeah.
Mom wants to know when you're gonna put up the lights.
As soon as I'm done here. Hey, can you hand me those wire strippers?
Yeah. There you go.
Thank you. Son, your dad's a genius. Go tell your mom that.
Like Frankenstein, but it doesn't hurt.
Hey, morning.
This is Dr. Devlin. We figured we'd hit you with the hottest doctor we have.
It's a good strategy.
So where's your dad?
I told him that I was okay and that he should stay with Mom and Ruby. Why?
You know how parents like to get all the gory details.
No kidding. You should have seen my mom when the coach was compiling stats for All-Stars.
Did you make the team?
Players' Cup, 2 years in a row. Were you a soccer player when you were young?
When I was young. Yeah, center midfielder.
I'm a striker. 8 goals this season.
Seriously?
And 12 assists. Am I gonna have to sit out the rest of the season?
It's too soon to tell, buddy. We'll be back in a little while to check on you, okay?
So, baby penguins? Baby penguins?
Or a 3-penguin omelet.
Dad?
They're mine, right? I can keep them?
You kidding me? What kind of question is that?
Do you promise me, Popper?
When did I ever disappoint anybody?
Father's my birthday? Anniversary.
I promise. What are you looking at?
95 pounds of C4 explosives on a hair trigger. Make sure you clip the right wire. Otherwise...
Ba-boom.
You're in the Hurt Locker now, Popper.
You okay, bud?
Yeah.
So in all those rehearsals, you still didn't kiss this girl yet?
No, I just kinda, you know, pretended. Mm. But Mr. Engel said that tonight, I have to actually do it.
And this girl who's playing Juliet, Margaret, right?
Yeah.
You like her?
No! Ew, of course not!
Right, but... Romeo, he loves Juliet, right?
Yeah, he says she's like the sun.
Tonight you are Romeo. That's it, do what Romeo would do. And then the kiss would be perfect. And remember, you don't kiss with this. You kiss with this.
Have not saints' lips and holy palmers too?
Aye, pilgrim, lips that they must be used in prayer.
This is it. This
hold
is what
I
know the
place. Let lips do what hands do.
They pray. Grant thou, lest faith turn to despair.
Saints do not move, though grant for prayer's sake.
Then move not, while my prayer's effect I take. Lest from my lips, by yours, my sin is purged.
Up in the shower.
I would want to take a shower.
Doesn't work like that here, bud. Come on. I need you to obey me, and I need you to get in the bathroom.
You know, I think that you're really upsetting him now.
No, you know what? I'm actually the one who's getting upset now. So would you just...
Okay. Come here. Come here, sweetie. Here, we'll go together, okay? It'll be fun, all right? Come on.
Let's go, Joey.
Please, sweetheart. It's only water. It's nothing.
Come on, what are you doing?
Come on, buddy. In the shower.
Rip, he's It'll really scared of it. He's really scared of it.
You know what? He's a big boy, man. He's not made of sugar. He's not gonna melt. Come on, just take your shirt off and let's get going.
No.
All right, you want to do it together?
Yeah, we'll do it with our clothes on. Come on, it'll be fun.
Woo! Come on, you ready?
Woo! Rip, what are you doing? Stop that! Stop that! Rip, this is not fun. You're right. Scaring
him. It's okay. We're
it's
having
not
fun.
Okay.
Mom, she's not that good. My dad's not around very much.
Yeah, that bother you?
A little, I guess.
Well, it doesn't seem to affect your game at all.
Why don't you have a kid?
Because I haven't met one that could keep up with me yet.
Huh. Till now. Booyah!
Dennis!
Hey, Mr. Wilson! Hey, Mrs. Wilson!
Hello, dear.
Are you excited for Christmas, Mr. Wilson?
Actually, no.
Are you excited, dear?
You better believe it. It's my favorite holiday ever.
Nothing but shameless capitalism.
I'm sorry, Dennis, but we're going to have to be going now. You have a lovely holiday.
This is getting harder than I thought.